more than $61 billion. This is the size of US wedding service market in the year 2022. And this is not just the case in US. As per the report published by Aligned Market Researchers, the global market size of the wedding services was well over $160 billion in the year 2020. And it is expected to touch more than $414 billion by the year 2030. And there are some promising numbers for any entrepreneur planning to leverage their benefit in this rapidly expanding industry. So, if you want to build one-stop wedding marketplace but are unsure to where to begin or how to do so, carry on. Keep watching the video till the end as we provide throughout overview of the development of a wedding marketplace and address some of the most important queries you might have. So, let's get started. Firstly, let's talk about what is a wedding marketplace. Starting any business in today's world is an uphill task, let alone a multi-billion dollar industry like wedding event management. Well, it's not a difficult task if you ask the important questions. Questions like, who are the different users entities of a wedding planning business? What are the essential aspects of wedding business? How are you planning to benefit the users involved? But first, let's understand what is a wedding marketplace. A wedding is an auspicious event that requires a lot of planning and pressures to ensure that everything goes perfectly on that special day. There are mainly three category users. That is bridegroom and guest, wedding supplier or the vendors, and the marketplace owner, that is you. So this need for the smooth functioning of a wedding naturally demand experts in different wedding aspects. A wedding marketplace is an e-commerce platform to showcase a wide range that these services offered by multiple vendors, from event planning, catering convenience and venue decoration to DJ setup, wedding photographers and wedding videos, and the list goes on. The bride and groom spend hours online researching for a reliable wedding planner, the best decoration artist and a great DJ, and all other services. Now, all they have to do is pay a one-time membership at a wedding marketplace and they get complete access to best deal and diverse range of vendors. Similar to this is not very practical for a wedding service vendor to establish a dedicated app to promote their own goods and services. This is where a low-cost investment option like a marketplace with multiple wedding vendors might be useful. Thus, a wedding marketplace acts as a meeting place for both the bride and the groom and the wedding service providers. Top players in the wedding marketplace. Now the opportunity to build a business in wedding marketplace hasn't been a secret to other competitors. Top players like The Knot, Wedding Wires, Zola in wedding marketplace in the US. However, regardless of wedding platform level of popularity, they all share similarities. Take an example of The Knot. It was started by David Louis and his wife Carly Ronay in 1996. The company today has market capital over $900 million, making it to the first successful tech startup of wedding space ever. So, do you want to start your own wedding marketplace? Without an engaging app to begin, none of this is even feasible to execute. At Corvo Labs, our team of skilled app developers can help you in this situation. As part of our wedding marketplace solution, you will get a robust admin panel, self-service dashboard, an intuitive product search feature, a secure payment gateway, comprehensive and review functionality, and much more. If you are someone who wants to step into the wedding marketplace, this is the right time to start. And we at CAGR Labs will take care of all the technological side of things by developing the application for you. With this, we come to the end of this video. We shall be back with more videos related to the application world. Till then, you take care and keep brewing new ideas.